But I moved out here to Phoenix back in 1991, and when I moved out here, one of the things that I did that I hadn't done before is I started doing theater. And I loved that experience. I got connected with Desert Foothills Theater up in North Scottsdale, and the very first show that I was cast in was a show called Simply Sammy. And it was a tribute to Sammy Davis Jr. and the songs that he performed. Well, in that show, I got to perform this next song, and it's been one of my favorites ever.